know today, I just woke up and I like said, this. No, instead of waiting on a good day, waiting around through ups and downs, waiting on something to happen, I just said,
I'm not afraid to die.